Hi students, good morning. Myself Veena Nanda. Welcome you to video classes conducted by Eva Gayatri Nagar. Today I am going to teach you the first chapter of your mathematics subject, that is numbers from 1000 to 10,000. Today what we are going to learn are, that is, face value, place value, number names, expanded form, standard form, representing the numbers of abacus. Dear students, here I have an example number, that is 4, 2, 3, 1. I'll repeat 4, 2, 3, 1. See, while I am saying the number, while I am reading the number, I am reading the number separately. That is 4, 2, 3, 1. That is, each number called as digit. Each number called as digit. 4, 4 is a digit. 2 is a digit. 3 is a digit. 1 is a digit. Before we used to say, now also we used to say, these are numbers, but they are also called as digits. Okay, let us learn about face value. How can we calculate, how can we know what is the meaning of face value? Here student, just observe the number, that is 4, 2, 3, 1. We are reading the number separately. Yes, here we are not reading as. If you combine and if you read, we used to say 4,231. Each, this one saying the value of the number, each number. But in face value, the face value, what is the face value of these number? When we read first the as a digits, that is 4, 2, 3, 1. What is the face value of this number? Is the number itself, that is the face value of 4 is 4. The face value of 2 in this number is 2. The face value of 3 in this number is 3. The face value of in this given number is 1, 1 itself. See, how to find the face value of this number means the face value of it, of a digit, of in this number is number itself. Is number itself. Example, well this in this example, that is the face value of 4 is 4. Like this, the face value of 2 is 2. The face value of 3 is 3. The face value of 1 is 1. Okay. Next, we are moving to the next to know the meaning of face value with the same example. While identifying the face value, we will say the number itself. The face value, the number itself is the face value. Number itself is the face value. Says I am this number, as a number name also. Okay, place value, place value says, yes, while reading this number we read as 4,231. See, 4,000, how many thousands are there? 4,000s are there in the given number, in the example number. How many hundreds are there? 200s. How many tens are there? 3 tens. How many ones are there? Only 1. Okay. This says the value of the number. This says the place of the number, position of the number in place value chart. Where this number, when we represent in the place value chart, it each number says its value. I am the number which have the value of this much. Okay, the place value of the given number of this example, if I say what is the place value of 4 in the given number means the place value of 4 is, that is 4000. In the given number, what is the place value of 2? That is 200. What is the place value of 3? 3 tens. What is the place value of 1? 1. That is, the place value of 4 is 4000. The place value of 2 is 200. 200. The place value of 3 is 3 tens. The place value of 1 is 1. Okay. See, when we express this number in place value chart, that is, the place value of 4 is 4000, the place value of 2 is 2100, the place value of 3 is 3 tens, the place value of 1 is 1. Here it says the position, what is my position in place value chart? Where it is positioned in the place value chart? It says its value. That is nothing but place value. Okay? Let us write the number name for this. How to write the number name? That is, before we have learned how to write the number names, that is writing the numbers in words. Writing the numbers in words. Yes, that is read as. How we read the number. How we say the number. Here, when we read this number, that is 4000. That is writing the numbers in words. That is nothing but number names. That is 4000. 4200. 230. 31. No need to write I and 1. 31 together we read. Okay. For this number, how we read as is 4231. Okay, children, next we move on to expand it from how we represent as in numerals, how we represent as in numbers. That is, here we have written in words, no? That is, how it represent in the expanded form. 4000. That is, this number have 4000s. That is 4. How many zeros are there from 1000? That is 30. Next, how many? 200. 200 plus, that is 30 plus 1. Why we are using the plus sign? Means here we are together, we are reading the number. Together we are expanding the number. If you write separately, but when we represent this number in expanded form, we must use the plus sign. What it says? Yes, we are reading the number together. Okay. Next, we move on to the standard form for the same example. That is our number. Example number is 4231. Okay, children? Yes. That is how to write. See, our first place value number is 4000. How to write? That is the 4000. Yes. Represent the 4 in the 1000 place. Represent the 200 in 200 place. Represent the 3 in 1 tenth place. Represent 1 in 1's place. This is our standard form. How we have took the example number. Yes. Okay, no, children? Yes. Next, the same number we are going to represent. I will practically by showing the number on abacus. Okay, what is abacus? What's the meaning of abacus? Abacus is a calculating tool which helps us to do the addition, subtraction, division, and to understanding the place value numbers very easily. What is the expression of this abacus? Abacus means A means abundant, B means beads, A means addition, C means calculating, U means utility, S means system. This is abacus. It is a tool, mathematical tool. It is a mathematical instrument where it is very easy to learn mathematics, which we use as a instrument which makes to learn very curiously, and it makes very easy to learn mathematics. Okay, children? Yes. Here I have a mathematic tool, that is abacus, where we represent the numbers on this abacus. What we have the example number? What we have the example number? That is 4231. Here, look at here, children. Look at carefully and observe. See, this is an abacus where we use as a mathematical tool, and it has a base. It has a base, and each here you are observing the spokes. No, this is the spokes. This is the standing lines. What you are observing is the spokes together called as spike. Okay, each from your left hand side of me, left hand side of me is from little finger. I'll start from the little finger. Here, little finger says the first place, that is ones, and my ring finger says tens, and my middle finger says 100, and my forefinger says the 1000. Okay, here I have represent the number ohm. Is here not zero, man? Zero. It is not zero. It is O. O say O means ones. T means tens. H means 100. TH means 1000. TTH means 10,000. Let us represent the given number on this abacus by using this abacus tool. Okay, children? Okay, let us start. Okay, how many here? Look at here. Here, that is 4231. No, start from was always fill the bits. Here, I have a ring. So, sometimes in abacus, we used to use the beads also. Here I have a ring. See, in the ones place, here, that is, in the first place, here, 1, 3, 2, 1. Right? Here, I represent the symbol, that is O. T means less. H means 100. PH means 1000. Okay. Let us start to fill the rings on this abacus. Okay. That is, in ones, how many rings has to fill, children? That is 1. Okay. In second, that is 10. How many? Here I am filling 3 rings. 1, 2, 3. In 100 place, how many? 2 rings. Here I am filling the 2 rings in 100 place. That is green ring. 1, 2. Then how many I have to fill in 1000 place? That is 4. Yes. That is 4. 1, 2, 3. Here our number 4000 has filled in 1000 place of abacus. Okay. Here the blue ring says I am 1. My value is 1. In the red ring says, each red ring says I am a 10. That is 10. 20, 30. 10, 20, 30. 100 place, a green ring says 1, 2, 200.
That is the lower ring says yes, I am 4000. That is 1, 2, 3, 4. See, by using the abacus, by using the rings or beads, will represent the numbers or abacus tool. Okay, yes. Let us. This is a we have did on abacus. This is we have did on abacus. Okay, children. Let us will draw this abacus on board and how we are going to represent on the board. Okay, let us start. See, for the yes, your base. Draw one line. How many numbers? That is 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 places. That is 4 spikes. 1, 2, 3, 4. That is the 4 spikes are drawn on the base of this abacus. Yes, this is our first place. Here our first place is from right hand side. Always start from right hand side. Right hand side, that is when I am towards the board, is my right hand side. I have to fill the number from right hand side. That is 1, 10, 100, 1000. O means once, T means 10, H means 100, TH means 1000. Yes, fill the number on the top. This one, write down the number on the top. That is 4, 2, 3, 1. Now let us start to fill the beads or the rings. Okay, here we'll start to fill the beads. Okay, beads are a ring. By drawing the beads or the rings will be the same only. Okay, here we'll start to fill the rings. How many rings? In first, that is in one place, it says fill only one. Okay, one. In 10th place, it says fill 3. 1, 2, 3. In 1000 place, 100, sorry, in 100 place, it says 2. That is 1, 2. In 1000 place, it says 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, this is our number where we fill, where we represent our abacus. Okay. See, this is how we start from an example. This is the same example. What we have learned today is face value. Face value is a number itself. It says a number only. Wherever it is, 4, 4 itself, 2, 2 itself, just a. Or 3, 3 itself, 1 itself. Place value says the place value. That is what's the value of that number in this given number. This given, that is the place value of 4 is 4000, 2 is 200, 3 is 10, and 1 is 1. Number name, how we read as, that is 4231. Alright, in expanded form, what's the expanded form says here? How many thousand is there in that number? How many hundreds is there in that number? How many tens are there in that number? How many ones are there in that number? Okay. Standard form, writing the number together, no expanding, it will not, the standard form will not say so many thousands, hundred, ten side words. Will you read as together? That is nothing but standard form. See, next, this the same number will represent on abacus by filling the beads. Okay, children, see, this is the one example where we learned all the objectives like face value, place value, number name, expanded form, standard form, and representing our abacus. Next class, we are going to solve the exercises. Okay, children.